Know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up, when to hold up, know when.
Beautiful people, I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video, and as the title suggests, I'm here with the song The Gambler by Kenny Rogers, and as always I'm super excited, and I can't wait to see what it has in store for us, and I'm hoping that you're gonna take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of it, so I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you are interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So kindly consider to smash on that red subscribe button down below to be part of this amazing journey and our family. And together, let's enjoy this and many, many more videos to come. So before I begin the song, I'd love to give a shout out to Arnaldo for sponsoring this video. So Arnaldo, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's get into the song The Gambler, and let's enjoy and see you at the end.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. To boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice."
The vocal.
So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up,
when to hold up,
know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.
Oh my! Mamma mia! How cool was that, the gambler? Wow, and in his final word, he got an ace to keep, and that was knowing when to hold them, knowing when to fold them, and knowing when to walk away, and knowing when to run. So it's a very good song, right? I hope you loved it, because for me, this is a good one. And yeah, the vocals, like Kenny Rogers had the most amazing, like one of the most amazing vocals. And I love the simplicity in this video. Like, you can't imagine that voice, like the way the video is and the voice coming out of it. Oh my, like the video is so simple and the voice is so powerful. I love it. And you already know how much I love like country music, right? So definitely. So anyway, this was amazing. I enjoyed watching this with you and I hope you loved it as well. So if you did, kindly consider to give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to leave a comment and share with me what you loved about it, how you felt, and of course your interpretation to it. And I'm curious to know this, like at the end, the gambler went to sleep. So do you think he died in his sleep? Because from the song, for me, I feel like he died in his sleep. And yeah, so broke even, as the song says. So let me know in the comment section. Let's have a conversation. And if you enjoyed, as I said, don't forget to thumbs up and leave me a comment, please. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. It's always a pleasure watching these songs with you and discovering new music, learning, having discussions, and yeah, exploring the music world. So it's very vast, and that's the beauty of it. So yeah, that was Kenny Rogers for us. So it was amazing. This is a very talented artist, and yeah, may his soul continue resting in peace. So thank you so much for watching it with me, and yeah, let's have a conversation. So before I go, I will say the song The Gambler, it's just about for me, it's about learning when, like learning that there is time for everything, and knowing when to do the things at the right time and at the right place and in the right way. So I don't know about you, what do you think? Let me know in the comment section and let's have a conversation. So thank you for watching. Let me end the video here because I keep saying that. So if you're new here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and join me. And together, let's enjoy such videos going forward. And if you'd love to be notified, remember to smash once again the notification bell so that you don't miss out on such videos. And remember, I post each and every day, so don't miss out. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And just like Arnaldo, you too can have guaranteed requests through both platforms. So thank you for watching. Asanteni sana. Swahili for thank you so much. And until next time, take care of yourself and be safe. And Arnaldo, thank you so much for this masterpiece. And yeah, thank you. And that's it for today. Peace out and bye.